Hello, Dr. Franz here. Schinkel was a prominent German architect and painter of the neoclassical and romantic era. His works include the Altes Museum in Berlin and the Schauspielhaus. In German, his name is pronounced Karl Friedrich Schinkel. Karl Friedrich Schinkel. Karl Friedrich Schinkel. Karl Friedrich Schinkel. Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on a linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!